By the tire, I don't know about that. Yeah,
this is at the end of the back straightaway, so he's only got a couple of corners to get it to pit lane.
And he's got it rolling, so I think he's going to be able to make it. That's not an issue.
Staying out of everyone's way is. Meanwhile, the battle continues for first in GTD. Faulkner holding off Cameron and Balzon. Porsche, BMW, Ferrari.
Balzon launched the Ferrari into the air.